TSST is a new joining element developed from EOT.
Especially for sandwich materials. For Honeycomb cores, we have different materials, also wood cores and thermoplastic materials. And TSST has already two versions, one with head, one without head. Without head, for joining with a screw. So our DeltaPT is exactly fitting in this TSST. So here we have a solution which can be disassembled. The ones with head are for direct assembly, so clamping part. So I have a clamping part like this now, and I can directly join it, and then it's fixed. I cannot remove, so this depends on what you need. Removable, unremovable.
This is all. The process lasts about 9 seconds. In these 9 seconds I created a joint. The element is still warm, but
now you can work with this element.
You can use it also for carbon fiber reinforced materials, which is also a very interesting topic, coming topic. For example, for seating, for automotive seating. And this is also interesting for structural fixing elements. So this is a new area we are reaching with the TSST now, that we can say, okay, carbon fiber is working with TSST because it's good. So the advantage is we have no corrosion problems with this. This is the advantage to metal fastening elements. And we are able to heal the connection, because if you drill in carbon fiber reinforced materials, you destroyed the structure. But now with the TSST, with the plastic, you melt the fibers together, so you heal what you destroyed with drilling. Carbon fiber, only the upper part needs a clearance hole, but the down part not. And in all other elements, materials, we try to get in without pre-hole. Actually, this works in every material.